Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Condo sales in downtown San Diego dropped 47% in October from the previous month, according to one report. Also, Transcript technology correspondent Phil Baker shares his thoughts on this year's Consumer Electronics Show. In real estate news, an unexpectedly strong showing in December wasn't enough to save the San Diego housing market from a disappointing 2010. In financial news, stock indexes were mostly lower on Monday, with telecommunication companies leading the way down. The Dow dropped 37 points. The S&P 500 lost 2 points, while the Nasdaq gained 5. In Washington on Tuesday, the Commerce Department releases wholesale trade inventories for November, and the Labor Department releases job openings and the labor turnover survey for November. Among the major companies releasing quarterly financial results are Lennar and SuperValu. For more on our stories, check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.